And also in the category of parent success, soaring above poverty and isolation.
It is amazing to be honored by this campaign for grade level reading as a pace setter. Soar In 4 has been serving our families for over 4 years now, and because of COVID, we've had to transition to a drive-through.
Originally, our Soar In 4 event takes place downtown. We've collaborated with the Central Library, the Art Center of Manatee, and the Bishop Museum. They are all fabulous partners, but unfortunately, we cannot have lots and lots of families in those places right now. We cause traffic jams downtown. So we have moved to the DeSoto Square Mall where we can easily accommodate 350 cars. We still have the same instructional resources and materials.
This is a bag with a whole bunch of school supplies in it.
Oh, how awesome!
We still partner with all the same agencies. We provide the same services. Our teachers are talking to the families as they drive by. They stop and get a little lesson.
This is a gopher tortoise, all right? And gopher tortoises are our diggers. They are amazing at diggers. They can dig the length of a football field and the height of a full-grown man, so about 6 foot.
They're modeling how to use the materials and resources. They're talking about needs in case there are any needs that we can accommodate.
Information about COVID. This is for adults, and these are children masks, okay?
In COVID, this is the best we can do. We wear masks and we still do our work.
Hey, it's great. Great for the kids. Give them something to do when they can't do nothing right now.
I think it's amazing. I think it's such a good idea. This is amazing.
Thank you.